Wow. Selective amnesia, I like that. Pressure here from Wang Manyu, finds the wide wing to back Chun Meng off the table and put her on the defense. This is net central up in here. I mean, the net's love language might have been physical touch throughout this point. It got hit about five times in this rally. With the forehands on top of the bounce, Chun Meng, world number one, takes game one against Wang Manyu. That I saw. It looked like Chun Meng pushed with very little spin on one. Nice spin here as the ball jumps up and catches the edge of Chun Meng's racket. But it's Chun Meng solid in the rally. A 2-0 lead for world number one. Escapes from behind the table. No chance. She's fighting so hard to stay in these rallies. Wang Manyu, the work that she's putting in just to survive the point. That second shot is devastating.
Really nice angle by Wang Manyu.
And it's Wang Manyu to pull through. Trajectory of that last ball is so low and bullet-like and right at the baseline. Oh, nice inside-out forehand here, turns the corner and the ball is gone. And there it is, a tight serve does it. Wang Manyu short in behind the net, cleans the dust off the top sheet of the racket and moves on to game number five with momentum. Play three backhands in a row from Chun Meng, and she moves back into the table to counter with the powerful forehand, but Wang Manyu arcing it up at the baseline. Oh, dismissive. A little bit off the top of the net, but the follow-up attack from Wang Manyu, no chance of a return. Good timing here to go to the corner, and it was as deep as can be, right where the white lines meet in that corner. What a swing here. Very confident opening. Chun Meng recognizes so early that this is gonna come off the table. She just drops the head of the racket and loads up for that shot. Oh, the top of the net after all that. When have you seen Chun Meng play backhands like that? Pay off to cover those wide stretching forehands. I love when you can hear that they're leaving nothing behind. To the decider. What a quick change of direction, paralleling it up. That was tough work. Wang Manyu had a long way to go after that receive. The attack was stolen here. Oh, back edge of the table for Wang Manyu, and it earns her 4 match points. And it's happened! It is over! Wang Manyu has done the unthinkable after 10 straight defeats at the hands of Chun Meng. Wang Manyu has pulled through, and she will play for the championship here. It's just a question of who's going to join her in the final. What a performance from down 0-2. Wang Manyu, looking up at the sky here, has finally finished the task.